It's about having such hopefulness for the client you serve that you see the role of what you're doing, not static, like I'm going to sell you a house. It's about seeing that you're serving that role transforms the rest of their life. All the transactional things that occur after the sale. You're going to live in the world of the impact you're making, not just the transaction you're doing. You fall in love with the people you serve, and you really do. Your impact.